In this video I'll show the basics of making more accurate adjustable voltage source, which could be used for example as reference voltage in my previous LM2596 video. I think this is so universal thing that it deserves own video. First there is a DAC, digital to analog converter, which takes digital input and outputs corresponding analog values. The absolute output voltage is based on the reference voltage. External reference should be used if DAC doesn't have one built in. The DAC gets its value from microcontroller, usually through an I2C or SPI bus. DAC may output confirmation back to the microcontroller, but that is usually optional. The output voltage could be fed back to the microcontroller's ADC for monitoring voltage. Microcontroller needs accurate reference voltage for its ADC. To control the microcontroller, one can use buttons, serial port, sensor, or other method to change the values that will be sent to the DAC. Optionally, microcontroller could output set or measured values to the user through things like serial port or LCD. I have made a demonstration circuit on a breadboard. I have MAX538 DAC and MAX6126 voltage reference. DAC is being controlled with Atmega328 and multimeter is reading the DAC's output voltage. Speaking of multimeter, I'm going to publish a review video about this 01B35 in the future. Be sure to subscribe so you won't miss that video. Let's continue with demonstration. I'll set the output voltage to 1.25 volts, then 2 volts, then 1 volt, and then back to the 0 volts. The accuracy of the output depends on accuracy of the voltage reference and DAC. Specific DAC and voltage reference should be chosen based on needed accuracy and available budget. Mauser sells these for around 20 bucks, but cheaper ones could be good enough for many applications. I needed these for one of my past projects and I had few extra laying around, so I used them.